hands for the board, kneel sitting, kneeling, or kneel standing. We are there in kneel standing now. Then we go to half kneeling, then stand. Now, kneel sitting, kneel standing. To do from kneel standing to half kneeling. This is half kneeling. This is half kneeling from kneel standing.
Standing. Oh,
what is important here? Okay. So from kneel standing to half kneeling. What is important? Okay, I say the important aspect is weight shift. Agree or disagree? According to me, the first important aspect is weight shift. Okay, now can you try without shifting weight? You have to do half kneel.
This one. It is come.
This leg front. No, no, no weight shifting. Can you see his weight shift?
Yeah.
Okay, no weight shifting, but leg forward. No weight shift.
That's my
No weight shift.
That's my.
Okay? So they can't. Weight shifting is must. Without weight shifting, they cannot go to half kneeling. Same way, without weight shifting, you cannot walk. Am I clear?
Yes.
Without weight shifting, you cannot walk. How much is the weight shift? How many degrees is the weight shift? 3 to 5 degrees. That much is weight shift. But it is lazam. Very important. Without that, you cannot walk or you cannot do the transitions to the walking or any of the functional positions. Up. Like forward. So what muscles are useful for the weight shift? What muscles are useful for the weight shift?
Medial what?
That's all.